To perform a power wash on your Chromebook, you must first log out. Once you're logged out, press Ctrl+Alt+Shift+R. Then follow the prompted instructions to restart. Once the Chromebook is powered back up, follow the instructions and click Power Wash. This will perform a factory reset on the Chromebook.